Happy Cinco de Mayo, everybody. I'm Arlene.
And I'm Grant.
And we are Morrell Family Realty Team with Keller Williams Signature Partners LLC. Today we're doing this video to give you guys a quick recipe for guacamole so you can enjoy during your Cinco de Mayo. So stay tuned. Okay, so what you will need for this recipe, for the guacamole recipe, is 4 medium-sized avocados, half a bunch of cilantro, a quarter of onion, and I have 6 serranos, but you definitely need to use 6 serrano peppers. You can use one, or you can do a jalapeno if you don't like spice that much.
Yep, depending on your spice level.
Yes, and then I have a lime. I get confused with those. And then some salt in here. So what you want to start off first is with the avocados and just scooping them out of their shell, basically. Easy way is obviously just to go around it and scoop it out just like that. And I'm cheap and I like to scoop every little piece out so you don't have to go that deep into it.
Definitely use a fork.
It's a lot harder to fork. Yeah. But it will do the job.
Yep.
We're gonna go with the cilantro. Dump that in there.
Stir it around.
And you could honestly add more, take less, or whatever ingredient you like. We like cilantro a lot, so we do quite a bit. But you don't like them. You don't throw that much. You don't have to do as much. Okay.
Yes, you can also add tomatoes. We're just not a big fan of tomatoes.
Yeah, so we have to make those out. We keep those out. Actually, it's like really good team in the guacamole, but we don't like it, so we're keeping it out.
Salt to taste, add as much or leave out as much as you like.
Okay, and then I don't like mine too citrusy, so I do about half a lemon. I would actually try it out too because some are bigger than others, so some come out, and some are more juicy than others, so, like, and some people like it more citrusy than others.
Yep, it's all to taste.
It's all to taste, really. The salt and the limones are really up to you. chip, and then from there you can kind of decide if you want more limones or some more salt. Again, tomatoes would have been really good in there, but we do not like tomatoes. Would make it a little bit colorful too, so.
That's really good.
Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and squeeze the rest of the slime in there. Okay, so I just used half of a limon for 4 avocados, so.
Yeah, it's good.
Put the rest of the salt in there too. Yeah. Okay, y'all, so that was our quick and easy recipe for some guacamole that you can enjoy during your Cinco de Mayo. So I hope you guys like what you make and enjoy it all, because we will definitely be enjoying ours.
Yes, definitely. If you guys have any recipes you'd like to share, please post them below. We'd love to hear them.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah, but until the next video, you guys take care and enjoy your Cinco de Mayo. All
right, bye.
Bye. Thank you.